Hello and welcome. In this video, I will show you real quick how to download Shotcut, a free cross-platform video editor that is quite minimal but very, very useful. So make sure to subscribe to this channel so you get more of these little tutorials. And all you have to do is go to shotcut.org, the link you can find in the description of this video. And then, once you're on the page, press on download. And over here on the left, you have to pick the version. If you are on Windows, pick one of these. If you're on Mac, pick this one. If you are on Linux, pick one of these. On Windows, you have four options, two portable and two installers. Installers might require administrator rights, so if you don't own your computer or don't want to install it forever, until you uninstall it, of course, then just pick the portable zip. It's much more comfortable if you're fine with handling zip files. Just press the bit version that you need. To figure out how many bits your computer has, you can go to System, on Windows at least. And then you will see it over here. System type, in my case, 64-bit operating system, which is the important part. And then x64-based processor, which is not the important part. The important part is what does your operating system have. If you have an old computer, 32 bits. If you have a new one, it's very likely 64, which allows for more RAM use. Just press the link and the download will start. Now, there might be the problem that the time to download is incredibly high, multiple hours. If that's the case, just abort it and instead go to the following page, the GitHub release page of the Shotcut project. You can find the link in the description. It's github.com/mlt/framework/shotcut/releases. Yeah, you should go to the description of this video and click the link. And here you can just press these files individually. There is some security feature of GitHub that sometimes seems to make the download very slow if you don't download it from this page. So if you have that issue, go to this page and download the file here. And just look at the file ending and you'll figure out which one is the right one. Once the download has finished, just go to the folder with that file, right-click it, and pick Extract All. Then just press Extract and wait a little. Once it has finished, just navigate inside the Shotcut folder and find the shotcut.exe. By the way, it's called shotcut, not shortcut. Here it is. You can also type shot and find it immediately. And just double-click it to start the application. And here you go. To get started, you just drag videos in and enable views in the view menu, like the timeline and the playlist or project bin. I made a beginner tutorial for Shotcut. You should definitely check this out after this video. It's in the description. Find the link there. So that is basically it. I hope this helped. Please like and subscribe and see you in the next video. Have fun editing!